This cat didn't have to give up any of its 9 lives today. Chicago firefighters pulled it from a burning coach house in Little Village this afternoon. The fire broke out around 2:30 near 23rd and Holman and quickly escalated into an extra alarm fire. CFD managed to get it under control before anyone was hurt. The heat made fighting the fire a tough task, though. CFD set up a shower so firefighters could stay cool while they extinguished the flames.